back to my channel and thank you for joining me today. Today guys, I'm back. As you've seen on the title of the video, we're doing some unboxing today and I didn't really write what we're unboxing. And I'm very excited to have teamed up with a very special company to me, because before I started my clean eating journey, I had a juicer. I got it for 5 or 6 years ago from the kids and my husband for Mother's Day, because I really wanted to have a juicer. And after 6 years, it's time to get a new one. And I've teamed up with My Jupiter, and I got my new juicer, and I thought it's time to unbox this with you guys, and I'm very excited to do this today. We're not cooking today. I'm just going to show you the juicer and how it looks like, and then talk about what it does and what you can do with it. And then I'll do another extra video on how I make my juices, and then give you some few recipes. And that's it guys. Stay tuned. Yay! So I'm just going to take, I'm going to open first of all the Lieferschein. Lieferschein is the delivery note. This is my address and the company and everything else. And then as next, we are going to start. So excited guys, I received this yesterday, really late in the evening. And guys, look at that. Oh my god. This is how it looks like. And before I open mine to see which color this is, because I don't know the color really, or maybe it's, I don't want to see. I just want to be surprised. It has in red, in white. I had the white one. Then this is really gray. If I have gray, I'll be happy, because it matches my kitchen, but it doesn't matter which color I have. The important thing is what it does. And let's just have this baby open. I'm a little bit short, so I have to do this. And then, oh my god, my heartbeat is just it's a very, look at that. Oh my god. Look at all these beauties. It's amazing. And these are some of the recipes. I'm going to try each and every of these recipes, guys. Be excited of the kind of videos that we're going to have using this baby here. It's in different languages, guys, so you don't have to feel it's only in German, no. And then we've opened that. I think I'll do this this way. It's easier for me. And then I'll pull it out. Wow, it's really secure, guys. It's really... Can I just do this? Wow. Oh my god, I think I can't see the color yet. Let's see its light. So yes, these are the marks. Wow, this is for cleaning. Cleaning these things can be really a handful. But we have to get everything ready. Wow. This is the baby. You know how amazing it smells. So because I know how this works, that's a good thing, because I have one in white. And just get this out, and then I'll just show you guys how you assemble everything. I will be able to get this out. I think I need this. How it looks like. Let me just take this, and this is really like the mortar. This works. This is the thing that really presses everything you throw in here. And then you just have to make sure that this here is closed. Otherwise, your juice is just like going to like just like run out, and it won't be good. So everything is closed. But then I have to clean it before I start using it. I just want to assemble this. And then you just close it like that. I love the fact that it's really, it doesn't take a lot of space and it's really not loud. So guys, and this comes here and this comes here. This is like a container that holds up to 1,400 ml. And this, you just put it into your socket and you are good to go. I have mine here, and then I'll show you here at the back. This is just like the buttons. This is the one where you put it on. It's not loud, guys. And this is to reverse, you know, like if there's something stuck in there. And yes, let me just turn it like this for you and make your juices. This is for cleaning. I love the fact that it's not loud. And guys, let me tell you what you can do with it. You can make like, you can make juices with them, you can make smoothies with them, and you can even make like some ketchup and marmalade with them, and you can make even some soya milk. But I'll show you guys, like I'll be doing like some recipes with them, and then you get to see how you can use this appliance. And I love it so much. I drink a lot of juice, guys, and mostly like fresh freshly juice, because I know what's in there. There are no added sugars, and I can add my vegetables and then just like a few fruits in there. And I'm so excited, guys. I'm just so excited. Thank you so much, Jupiter, for doing this with me. Thank you for trusting me to just like do this. And I'm looking forward to many doing many things together. And so guys, if you're looking for a juicer or some other stuff they have, I will put the link on my description box below, but then you'll be seeing it mostly if you follow me on Instagram. If you don't follow me on Instagram, please do. It's cecily.kitchen. And you will be seeing a lot of recipes with this new baby of mine, our new addition to the family. Welcome to the Cecily family. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you so much, and I'll see you on my next video. Bye.